Now, this power is flowing to and through us, and we build an image. But let's understand, let's clearly understand, when we built that image, there is a paradigm. It's in every molecule of our being. That's not in harmony with that image. When you go to impress that image, it's going to cause discomfort.